ViroWarn works like a smoke alarm. It monitors indoor air and immediately alerts when particles of coronavirus or its variants are detected.
If you could actually see COVID, would that make a difference? The makers of this device say it's the next best thing. The ViroWarn analyzes indoor air for COVID and its variants. If present, it immediately alerts people with an alarm and a red light on the equipment. It can be programmed to send a text or an email alert.
It's just like taking a test. You want to know if that room's safe or not. You don't want to go in that room if it's not safe. You want people to feel good about returning to work. You want people to feel good about returning to school.
ViroWarn comes available at a time when fewer than half of Americans are fully vaccinated against COVID, and as the Delta variant becomes widespread. The machine uses biosensing technology. Air is sucked into the device. If the virus is present, there's an electrical chemical reaction.
So it recognizes any of the SARS viruses. It also recognizes influenza. It doesn't have the power to distinguish between the different viruses, but it knows there's something bad in the room.
ViroWarn is being marketed as a plug-in device that delivers peace of mind when returning to the office. It's intended to help create a safer environment when students go back to the classroom.
Most of the children can't be vaccinated yet. They're going home to parents that may or may not be vaccinated. So the opportunity for a viral spread is huge.
ViroWarn works best when placed closer to the floor level because that's where the virus particles fall. According to company officials, the accuracy rate is 70% to 80%. There's also software in the device, screening out false positive and false negative readings.
And as people are returning, what you don't know is really how many people have been vaccinated, really, and how many people haven't.
There are currently two models. This lightweight model will go for $459. A larger model, $799, both will be available next month. There's also a household model, which will sell for $200. This one will be available toward the end of the year. Reporting from Brooklyn Park, David Collins, WBAL-TV 11 News.